The summer of June 1999, I decided to finish writing the book, which had sat on my desk for 18 months. So on June 19th, I sat down and I went to work writing out all of the questions that I wanted to answer in On Writing, until 48 hours when I was struck by the van. The book was still sitting there on my desk in late July when I decided enough was enough. I needed to finish the book. So I told Tabby, and she decided to make me a little workspace in the back hall. It was a wonderful space where I had sat for an hour and 40 minutes, the longest amount of time I had sat since the accident. When the time was over, I was dripping with sweat, and the first 500 words were uniquely terrifying. It was as if I had never written anything before in my life. There was no inspiration that afternoon, only a kind of stubborn determination and the hope that things would get better if I kept at it. Later that afternoon, Tabby brought me in a Coke, cold and sweet and good. And as I drank it, I looked around and had to laugh. When I was writing Carrie in Salem's Lot, I was in a small laundry room of a rented trailer. It was as if I had come full circle, from writing a piece I didn't like and almost threw out, writing another piece I wasn't particularly fond of. My life had entirely circled back to the beginning, but like with After You Start Writing, things can only get better.